Yo, you don't see. They don't see training like that no more. Fundamentals, little drill. So everybody want to look good on their heavy bag. But this is a privilege to get this shit behind the scenes. That's a privilege, because usually they just see us doing pad work on Instagram. That's not shit. That's bullshit, fast pad work. They don't see behind the scenes shit. It's a privilege.
Hackett, how many years have you known Tevin Farmer?
Tevin Farmer? I met Tevin Farmer in 2009 or 10.
For like six, 7 years?
Yeah.
What can you tell us about him?
Hard worker, smart fighter, best thing about him, student of the game. He'll never want to stop learning. He asks anybody questions about him.
He's sparred Lomachenko.
Yeah, he sparred him before.
He's on me.
He'll beat Lomachenko ass, though.
You think so if they fight him?
Yeah, he'll beat that ass.
He's one of the best in the world.
I don't give a fuck. That's what they just say. That don't mean shit.
He ain't ever
fight Tevin Farmer.
How about this? Adrian Broner, Terrence Crawford. Who would win that one?
Terrence Crawford taking the school.
You think so?
All day.
I don't know about that.
Knock him out.
No, I don't think so.
Listen, you can't walk up on Terrence Crawford with your hands on your head. You got to be loose. If you ain't loose, he going to dig in your shit. Because you can't wait on him. You got to force him to fight. Broner not going to do it.
There you go.
He going to walk into something that he don't like.
He focus on the
ball
now. There we go. Come on, let's go. There we go. Turn.
Pull out Pacquiao Bradley. Who you got?
There you go.
Pacquiao Bradley? I got Pacquiao. Stewart. He gonna steal it for his next fight.
Now turn the left hand off that.
There you have it.
When is it? When is that?